with another episode of Jurassic World. I'm so excited, ladies and gentlemen. The Jurassic Park. I'm excited. And there's some really interesting news in this. Now, oh my god, I'm so excited. Alright, here's some information. What happened? Alright, so we are kicking off, as you see, with Jurassic Park 3, part 1. And, okay, so let's just say if I do complete all of this, I probably won't be doing any extra videos because I'm just going to do normal series tutorial videos. This might be tutorial because it actually has me on commentary. So, yeah. And also, Fever Phoenix is no longer here. His dad. He's going to spend time with his sister. And, oh, I don't know. I don't know if he is, but, yeah. So, yeah. Oh, my God. Okay. So, that's the information you all need to know. But I think you all are just waiting. Stop the freaking game! Yes, 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 yes. I will. So, let's just start the freaking game. Yay! Let's do this, ladies and gentlemen. Remember? Let's start this. Guys, it's here! Dun 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 dun. Holy my poopy. Alright guys, I'm just gonna load the game. Alright guys, so let's start this. Isla Sorna. Alright. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I believe Alan Grant is in this. I don't know. But, I've watched the third movie, and I think, sorry for a spoiler, that was probably a dumb idea to say, but hey, you all love Alan Grant, so let's just, you know, let's just start. Alright. I believe we get to jump in the boat. Yeah!
Bet you didn't know this.
Landing site. Alright, so I believe... Alright, with 96 teeth in its jaws, Barney Ox is one of the... Alright, just trying to hand you that. Alright, what the hell? What is this?
Oh, Dr. Grant.
I remember this guy. Billy.
I give you the resonating chamber of a velociraptor.
Yeah.
Wow. This is brilliant, Billy. Really, it is.
I spelled Alan
wrong.
I had
to say, I'm gonna have to pack up in
4 weeks.
In
the title. Sorry,
Dr. Grant?
Guys.
Paul Kirby. Kirby Enterprises. Amanda and I just love...
Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
Unidentified aircraft approaching Isla Sorna. You are flying in restricted airspace.
Here we go. And then, yeah, watch this, guys. This is weird.
Alan.
Alan?
Dr. Grant?
Alan.
I remember that,
I think they're looking for someone.
I remember that in the real movie.
Eric!
Ben and Eric. Alright.
Well, what are they doing?
They're setting up a perimeter to make the place safe.
On this island, there is no such thing as safe. We have to get back on that plane. Will you tell your wife to stop making that noise? That is a very, very bad idea.
Eric!
Oh, Amanda! Right. Alright. Alright guys, I should have done this in the start of the video,
Amanda,
but some of you are
you
saying,
really need to work on
alright, some of you are saying actually that we should kind of do two videos. Yeah, that's a good idea, but I don't want to make it too long because it might get boring, but that's a good idea because, well, you aren't saying that because I have no comments, But I'm thinking about doing probably longer videos. As I said, I don't want to do it too long. So yeah, I think I'm gonna do some longer videos. Probably two chapters at a time. So I'm probably, you know what? Let's do it for this chapter and the next chapter, because I think that would be pretty cool. All right, guys, let's just start the game.
Communication in your marriage.
All right, I believe we are playing as Alan Grant. Right, we obviously can't reach that high, so probably can Billy can? God damn it! I would have thought like, because he's so athletic and stuff. All right, so I don't know what we're doing. I think we have to like go to, yeah, I don't know. Alright, does anyone have a gun or something? Okay, no. Oh, go away! No! Scram! I know, he died. Go. Scram! Go away! No, Billy!
Keep shouting like that, we're gonna have every dinosaur on the island on top.
Oh my god, go away! Alright. These guys are annoying. Oh my god. Okay. Is it done? Oh. Alright, obviously someone has to be done. No? Yeah, no. Oh well. Alright, so I don't know what we're supposed to do. Okay, I think we're supposed to go in here. And I believe this guy can do it. Or not. Okay, I was completely wrong about that. All right. Oh. Okay. All right. Wait, what? No, it's just circle. Okay, good. All right, now we're supposed to pull this down. Well, that was pretty easy. I only believe this guy can only like.
You need another hint? No problem.
Yeah.
I can get up this way.
Yeah. Sure you can. Nah. Okay. I don't know what we're doing, but it seems to work. Alright. What are we doing, by the way? Well, I find it destroyed stuff.
Or I never knew they attacked and hurt. Oof. Or that their bites hurt so much.
That was obviously a pretty stupid idea, but no, need Nick Van Owen. Okay, well, what? I don't know. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Probably because I didn't like explore that much. Well, obviously we're supposed to probably create a pathway. Maybe if I jump on this. No? Okay, sorry guys. I'm getting a little bit stuck on this. It's really hard. Alright, I don't know Lego games could be that, you know, hard. Alright. Well, obviously we, yeah. Alright, I know what to, I keep jumping off. Alright, I'm getting a little bit stuck here. Alright, but I won't cheat. Because I'm no cheater. Alright. Destroy this. That's. Alright. Oh. Okay. Yep, I can just destroy that. Right. No. Whoa. Whoa. Calm down. Oh, wow. That's all I was supposed to do. Alright, and I believe we switched. Thanks. Yep. Alright, that's dealt with. Alright, let's climb across. Alright, what can this guy do? Okay, I don't think Ellen would be able to fix it, but I do think, yeah. All right. This guy is all the, he's probably the most useful person in the game. All right, nah. All right, just because he has like a rope and a wrench. He can fix stuff. And I believe we can use Ellen to do that.
Eric!
Oh my god, shut up, woman. Alright, switch to use Duke. No, not Duke, really.
Amanda, honey, Dr. Grant said that's a bad idea.
What?
He says it's a bad idea.
What's a bad idea?
Frick, I have to use this guy always. Woman, the bad idea is stop shouting Eric, because I don't know who. Oh. I do, but I don't really want to spoil it.
Come on, we gotta get to her.
Bam. Alright. Switch to this Ellen. And then destroy that. And then destroy this. Alright, sorry guys. Alright, we're gonna have to push this up. And we can climb out.
We have to get back on that plane.
Yep. Alright. So why do we have to get back on the plane? Seriously, I don't know why.
What about the other guy?
Cooper's a professional. He can handle himself.
Are you sure? Uh-oh. Oh no, there's Cooper.
That's Cooper.
Hold on! Oh no. Uh-oh.
Who has a satellite phone?
I do.
Yep, he does.
No, man.
Alright. Uh-oh. It is falling! Oh, get out! Get out of the plane, cause you're gonna die anyway.
No!
Nash, just, oh, what an idiot. Run from the dinosaur. Billy's faster, I like it. And you just for love it. Wow, Billy, you're super as crap. Well, no one said about, yeah, that was my fault. No, Ellen, I'm going past. No, I'm going past. No, I'm going past. Yeah. No, you're not gonna have the next spotlight. I'm going past. All right. Okay, I don't know what. I don't know. Damn it. Haha, Billy. Haha. Keep on in. Wait, this guy can like eat us up. Like, chop chili. He's gonna eat us up like chop suey. Only mother of cheesecake. Oh my mother. Oh my golly. Ha ha, you all, you be dead.
It's time you did some explaining, Mr. Kirby.
Yeah. Yeah, beat that good boy, Billy. Throw apples at him. Oh my god. Okay. Remember, guys, well, okay. I'm gonna say that later. Well, wow, that was cool. I like that. Very much. That was awesome. That was awesome. Alright. Well, it's not over yet, ladies and gentlemen, because we are going to do some more Jurassic Park. So let's continue the story. Okay, so we're continuing. Okay, let's go this way. It's time you did explain it, Mr. Kirby. Mr. Kirby? Sorry, can you just shoot the scope, please? Thank you. Go away, dinosaur. Well, that was easy. Go away, dinosaur. Piss off. Go. Go away. Scram. Go away. Alright. Alright. Hey, person who is watching, can you please leave a comment as well? Because I want to read what you're feeling about this video. So, yeah. Alright, oh my god! These dinosaurs are wasting us! Alright, push that one. Guys, calm! No! No! Alan! Okay, you didn't die. You did not die. Ha! Ha ha!
Here's another fascinating fact for you.
The Spinosaurus. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Spinosaurus. Now, the Spinosaurus came technically kill everyone, but the Spinosaurus is no ordinary dinosaur. Can
you let a 12-year-old go parasailing alone?
No!
He was with a friend of mine.
Ben Hildebrand.
How long have they been missing?
8 weeks.
Almost 8 weeks.
Oh.
So why me?
He said we needed someone who'd been on the island before.
I have never been on this island.
Sure you have.
That was Isla Nublar. This is Isla Sorna. Site B.
Yeah. Oh well, Ellen's really angry now.
Nobody move a muscle.
T-Rex, you gotta defeat it. Oh, something just went down.
We have to be quiet.
No, we need to save. We need to save Alan. Okay, here. Now we unlocked Alan. Yay! Let's just save the T-Rex, but we cannot go near it.
I'd rather take my chances with the T-Rex than the Spinosaurus. Maybe we can distract it?
Really? How? How are we supposed to distract the Spinosaurus? Okay, he is literally wasting the T-Rex, so... Keep digging! Alright, let's go. Okay, we are building a duck. A duck. How is a duck supposed to work?
Good luck.
Good luck. Wish me luck. Oh, haha. Now the T-Rex can fight back. Alright, can we switch to it? Oh! Here we go! No, you go away. Yeah. Go away. Go away. Haha.
I think it needs more help. Come on.
Oh. let's pick it up there. Come on. We've got to do this. Save the T-Rex. It's in trouble. It needs help. Alright, Onescu. Whatever his name is. Alright, and you shoot this.
It's okay. I don't think they hurt me.
Okay, here we go. Now we have to find something. So, what are we doing? I don't know. Alright. I wonder what we're gonna find. Alright guys, this is really have you failed? Alright. Oh! Ha! 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 Beat that! Beat that! Ha ha! T-Rex. Piss off. Go away. You don't belong here. I will beat you up. Yeah! No! Oh, come on! Switch the misfire that way. Gosh, come on. Alright. Can this guy build stuff as well? This is like, you know. Alright. And apparently we need elements. To shovel that. Alright, shovel. Alright, let's build stuff. Wait, can I do it? Yeah, here we go. Alright, what are we building?
Right, whoever heads over needs to distract the Spinosaurus again.
I want Alan Grant. Do you have to? Okay, I want Alan Grant. Because I wanted to distract him. Because he is awesome. Alright, here we go. Ha! Ha ha! I'm glad I actually switched to Alan Grant. Alright. And hold up. Wait, sorry. Whoa, what is this? Oh, okay. I don't know what that is, but looks weird. Alright, let's do this. Yay! Alright, so this is the Tyrannosaurus Rex again. Tyrannosaurus Rex. Go away. Go away, this is my house. You do not mess with the T-Rex. Otherwise you'll...
Come on, let's move while they're both busy.
You will die. All right, let's go. Yay, we're done.
Mr. Kirby, no such thing as Kirby Enterprises, is there?
It's Kirby Paint and Tile Plus. Plus stands for bathroom fixtures. We're in the Westgate Shopping Center, Enid, Oklahoma.
Billy, we go back to Clay and salvage what we can, and we make for the coast.
Dr. Grant, we're not leaving this island without our son.
Then you can go and look for him.
Yeah. Come on, let's go, Billy.
Huh?
Shut up. Let's go.
You're not really a mercenary, are you?
I never said I was.
So, what do we do?
We search for your son. Direction that they're going.
Excellent.
Yeah. Excellent. The crash site.
Eric!
Not again!
Eric! We're gonna find him. You listening to me? We're gonna find him.
Yeah, we know that. Alright, Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Fine.
All right, I can shoot that down.
Yeah. Good boy. No. All right, am I supposed to build something? Okay. Build. All right. Good. We need to go. Bam. No. Bam. No. Bam. Bam.
Can you get across to the wreckage?
I think so.
Bam. No. Look. No. Look. Bam. Bam.
Hey, there's some luggage stuck up here. Someone will need to cut it down.
Wait, what? Wait, how? Oh, okay, we're supposed to move this. Alright, let's push it down. So, someone can get up. Look. Oh my god. Right. Here we go. A guy asked for a challenge, huh? Come on.
Look out!
Yay! Alright. Now someone can get up. Sorry guys, here we go. Sorry guys. Alright, someone, okay, if you feel okay. Well, who's this guy? No. I want Ellen! No, fix it. Ellen, you go over here. Billy. Alright, and then probably you can cut it down. Does that sound good? Ha? Ha? Right. Oh, here's your luggage. Alright, let's hop down. Oh, okay, we only need this guy.
Let's see what else there is around here.
Yep. Okay.
Can you do something with these, Dr. Grant?
Yeah, we sure can. But, only...
I guess I'm up next.
Yeah, you sure are.
Hey, there's a parasail up here.
Can you fly one of those?
Maybe. As long as the sails aren't torn.
Here we go, guys. It's a parachute.
I guess I can then. Can you use that?
All right. Now we need this guy.
Thanks, Mr. Kirby.
What the hell? Okay. Go away. Go. No, go. Alright.
We have to be close by now.
Maybe through those vines?
Wait, what? No, okay. Apparently only girls get the, that's they actually going dog poop. I mean, dinosaur poop. Dog poop, the hell. Alright, okay, here we go.
Watch out!
Okay, where are we going now? Oh, go away! Please, you are really annoying! Alright.
That's his life vest.
Come on, switch. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Yep. 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 Follow the trail. Now we're just going back here. Oh my god, how long is this? There, whoa.
There's a video camera. It's pretty beat up, though.
Hey, no, I want that. Hey, let me take that. Hey, come on, give me that, come on. There's a big cliff.
Oh, no.
Camera's still on.
He's alive. I know he's alive.
Eric!
Oh, frick. Dinosaur eggs. Oh no.
Eric!
Oh, Billy. Oh my god. Wow. Okay. That was one heck of a level. But, guys, I may have to unfortunately say that is the end of the episode. And, yeah, that was actually pretty fun. I'm gonna have to, edit. But, yeah, some things have to come to an end. So, yeah, thank you guys. Okay, thanks for watching this, video. And I really did hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and a link in the description down below. And yeah, I really did hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys have a good day. And I will see you in the next episode of Jurassic Park. Thank you guys for watching. Have a awesome day. And remember, always be a maniac. Goodbye, everyone.